So why was this area selected? Hanford? General Groves took one of his trusted aides, and that was Lieutenant Colonel Franklin Matthias, to go west. He had 9 areas that they were going to look at with some very strict criteria. 1, an abundance of water. Here at Hanford, we have the Columbia River. An abundance of electricity. Grand Coulee Dam, Bonneville Dam, could supply adequate electricity for the Hanford Engineering Works. Abundance of construction material. The Great Missoula Floods deposited gravel beds in this area that made it a prime location for construction material. Now, when Colonel Matthias came through, flew over Rattlesnake Mountain after visiting northern locations in Washington, as he crested the hill, he says, "This is it. This has to be it. There's no place like this anywhere else in the country."
Franklin Matthias remembers the conversation he had with the general.
"That night I called General Groves from Portland and told him that I thought we'd found the only place in the country that could match for a desirable site. We're picking a place that has a spur line railroad from Milwaukee right into the place where we would feel that these facilities were going to be built. And that our property would probably include the switch station between Bonneville and Grand Coulee, right on that big 230 kV line, high voltage. It had so much in favor of it, an area with almost no people, fairly undeveloped. It just has all the advantages. So we were very enthusiastic about it.